everybody thought that he didn't have a job.
Tommy's job was...
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, B. Octavia, and this is a very impromptu video that I thought about doing. I watched a YouTuber, or, you know, one of those big YouTube channels. I think it's called Comedy Hype or something like that. But I watched that, and basically the video was about what Tommy from Martin, what his job actually was. Now, of course, everybody, you know, you're not living under no rock. You know who Martin is, and you know what the show is. But one joke that was always coming up, one person that was always the butt of a certain joke was Tommy, because Tommy didn't have a job that we knew of. You know what I'm saying? He didn't tell what his job was, and so everybody thought that he didn't have a job. That was the joke, like, Tommy, you ain't got no job. You know what I'm saying? And to think, you know, this video really messed me up in the mind, because I really thought he ain't had no job either. I thought, not that he was selling drugs or anything like that, but I thought that it was just something under the table, you know what I'm saying? But he does have a job. Now again, this video opened my mind, and it really did make sense what his job was. I am not going to say what it is, just for y'all, so it could be a surprise in the end to a lot of people. What I wanted to do was, I wanted to make it like a trivia thing, and I plan on, you know, getting a little lit with my sister a little bit later after my child goes to sleep, of course. So, I am going to ask her, what does she think Tommy's job is? Now, I don't know if I should do a, like, multiple choice, or I should just, like, leave it up to her to guess, but I'll figure it out once the time comes. I'm gonna ask her, like, once she get, like, you know, a little feeling good and shit, like, what do you think Tommy's job is? And yes, I know, because I watched the whole video. In the end, I will have a talk about it, about how he felt about his character. His name will be up here. I will have a little talk in the end about how he felt about it. And you know how I feel about how he felt, basically. I just thought of this to do because I just watched it. And I'm like, oh, you know what I'm saying? Like, why not see if people can guess just off of knowing Tommy as the character? You know what I'm saying? What do you think his job really was? Like, everybody thought he had no job. What do you think it was? So, I will see you guys in a second. It's going to be a couple of hours, but to y'all, it's a second. So, I will see y'all with my sister once she get a little lit.
It went in your mouth?
Yeah. That's real life, too. That's real life. Okay. Okay. So, what I didn't plan for was to get lit myself. Now, I feel alright to talk, you know what I mean? No, she's looking at me, get the fuck out of my face! The trivia question. Now, I told you guys what the question was, but I didn't answer it yet because I wanted to see what she thought, right? Okay, so, the TV show Martin, right? Tommy,
the character.
We all know, you know what I'm saying? Tommy ain't had no job, yeah, right? Exactly. But in all actuality, Tommy did have a job, okay? He did have a job, but
I've
it was never told.
That.
Yes. So the question, the trivia question that I wanted to ask you was, what was Tommy's job? And yes, I know.
know what it really is?
You can have like 3 to 4 guesses.
I have one guess that just
like
keep
just think
in my
about
head.
Think about but how sophisticated Tommy was and nice dressing and just like things, you know, like attributes or the characteristics of Tommy, how he would talk and you know what I mean? What do you think fit?
Oh my god, because I just keep thinking about this one.
What is it?
It's basic though. It's not even like a job, it's just
what is
an
it?
Entrepreneur. Oh my god. I don't know what it is. I'm trying
like,
to think
you could
like.
Yes. Just, you know, it ain't no trash man. It ain't no, you know what I mean? It ain't no.
A lawyer?
You on the right track. Not
a teacher.
You real hot. I mean, you could say
like a school teacher.
You're extremely hot.
A principal.
No, but you're hot.
Oh.
I mean, you kind of cold on the principal thing.
A counselor.
Yes.
At a school.
Yes. So Tommy's job. You got it.
What?
You got it. Tommy's job was a school counselor.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I seen this video on, I believe it's Comedy Hype, and they basically talked about that he did have a job, and they told what the job was.
Wow.
But they also said how he felt about it, and how he felt, how Tommy felt about it not being known what he did. You know what I mean? Just as a black man and,
yeah.
You know, you're known by people. You
right.
know what I mean? Especially seeing as though Martin became so big during the time that it was still out. You know, some shows, like, they get more popular once they're, you know, off the air type shit.
Yeah.
But it really did bother him.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, I just, like, in the intro, I basically said, that I would tell you, I would have you guess, and then I would talk about how I felt about how he felt. And I mean, I do think that that would be annoying for me, you know what I mean, to play a character that's so sophisticated and, you know, you dress well. Now, my guess is, I mean, I knew he had to be doing something, and I mean, it does make sense,
right.
Because if you think about the episode where the midget was the midget and the midget gang and stuff, and he went out there to actually talk to him. But, you know, being street smart, you like, you wouldn't do that, you know what I mean? But you're thinking about it like, we can have a conversation and I can get through to you, you can get through to me. So his job title does make sense, and I do think that that would be annoying.
Yeah, I would think that's annoying too. Because that's an important role.
Yeah.
Especially back then in the time, being like the early 90s, when the show came out, I definitely would be annoyed that it's not known that I'm a counselor.
I see what they was doing as far as like the reoccurring joke, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It can keep coming up and it can keep being funny no matter when you bring it up or no matter when, you know, it dropped. It's automatically funny, but that would be a struggle for me. Ooh, it's something else I'm thinking about doing too. Boom. Okay, anyways. I'm glad I told you that.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Because I really wanted to know for a long time.
I mean,
like,
I knew he couldn't have been a drug dealer.
So I used to see his rings that he would wear on his hands. I was like, nah, he's cool.
Yeah,
he's too cool.
He looked like he smelled good. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So that's.
Always had the nice turtlenecks and stuff. I was like, nah, there's no way.
I was just watching, like, a couple episodes, and I mean, when somebody plays a role so good and you can tell that they're good people,
right?
They never die, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And that's how I feel about Tommy. That's how I feel about how he executed his character.
Yes.
And how he played a very important part of the Martin show, you know.
Yes.
Of course we watch for Martin, it's called
yes.
Martin, but the characters are very important. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? They make up the show just as much as Martin does. So, right. Rest in peace to Tommy, you know what I mean? I'm glad that you all know as well as my big sister knows
that
now.
That was cool.
And I'm hoping to do more of these in the future. Thank you for watching.
Thank you guys.
Subscribe to my sister's channel.
Yes, Ombre Alert. You know what it is.
Gang, gang. All right, we're going to catch y'all later.
Back to getting lit.